City Hall. Possibly the prettiest McDonald's in the world. Neo EV store. St. Lawrence Church. Rotterdam was heavily damaged in World War II. That's why you don't see that many older buildings. Market Hall.
I saw another.
Wieder mal, wieder, oder?
can't say I am a big fan of their modernist architecture. Kijk-Kubus cube houses. It was designed by architect Piet Blok and based on the concept of living as an urban roof, whatever that means. It was built in 1977. It is quite disorienting and nauseating. Couldn't stand being inside more than 10 minutes. Kijk-Kubus White House. It was built in 1898. It was the tallest office building in Europe during its time. Tunder Monument. It was created as a tribute to Dutch cartoonist Martin Tunder.